Welcome to another episode of Rock and Roll Flashback with your host, Bill Price.
In this edition of Rock and Roll Flashback, I'll take you back to the year 1968. After graduating from high school in 1967, I enrolled at San Bernardino Valley College in the fall, majoring in telecommunications technology. Since the college operated an FM radio and a UHF television station, it was a nice fit with my interest in broadcasting. The radio station could be heard just east of Los Angeles, some 55 miles away. The telecom tech program consisted of electronics, radio and television operation courses. At the time, the students operated the radio and television stations. In the fall term of 1967, I was part of the students who operated the college's FM radio station, KVCR FM. As a tech student, I was required to have an FCC license in order to operate and monitor the FM transmitter. The programming covered a diversity of music, ranging from classical, popular middle-of-the-road, and rock, plus news and a daily talk show called Radio Magazine. As part of the radio station operations course, students were assigned various programs that were broadcast. The most coveted program by the younger students was called Valley College Bandstand. It was a daily 55-minute rock program that aired Monday through Friday at 4:05 p.m., right after the 4 o'clock newscast. At the beginning of each fall semester, interested students auditioned for one of the daily bandstand slots. After the auditions, five students were then selected for Valley College Bandstand. Even though my primary interest was in the technical side of broadcasting and electronics, I decided to audition for Bandstand anyway. To my surprise, I got selected for the Friday show. So from 1967 to the fall of 1968, I was on the air hosting Valley College Bandstand. In the beginning, I started out slow, but by 1968, I started to use other on-air names like Bill Watson and George Watson. I also got a bit creative, using various sound effects and an assortment of nonsense. To my surprise, I even got a grinning compliment from the head instructor on using a different on-air name. The studio was usually full with lively students, so one would have to call out standby before opening the microphone to make announcements. 1968 was especially memorable. That year, many top rock acts appeared at the Swing Auditorium, which was located near the college. During that time, I attended numerous concerts, which included Jimi Hendrix, Janis Joplin, Creedence Clearwater Revival, Steppenwolf, Three Dog Nights, Chicago Transit Authority, and several other bands. For the Animals concert, I was an usher at the Swing Auditorium. Before the concert, I was able to go backstage and saw the Animals sprawled on the floor. After all, it was the height of the psychedelic era. It was a unique opportunity to actually see some of the bands whose music was played on Valley College Bandstand. The Swing Auditorium was a popular venue for rock groups up until the early 1980s. Be sure to check out the Swing Auditorium podcast for the history of the venue. Normally, I had no intention of working in broadcasting on the non-technical side. Ironically, while in between electronics jobs, I worked at an FM station in Missouri during the latter part of 1971. I was on the air for 6 hours Monday through Friday and 10 hours on Sunday. That was my only professional broadcast experience. Toward the latter part of 1968, I taped some of my final bandstand shows. In this edition of Rock and Roll Flashback, we'll turn back the clock and play my last Valley College Bandstand program as it was broadcast on the college's radio station KVCR FM on Friday, October 4th, 1968.
This has been another episode of Rock and Roll Flashback with your host, Bill Price. And until next time,
rock on, rock on, rock on, rock on, rock on.
You are entering another dimension. A dimension with no time, no space, and no talent whatsoever.
Hi, it's 4:01 in the Inland Empire. Hi.
Last night your shadow fell upon my lonely room. I touched your golden hair and tasted your perfume. Your eyes were filled with love the way they used to be. Your gentle hand reached out to comfort me.
Show. This is the Bill Watson Farewell Show. So give me a call at Turner 50231 and I'll play what you say.
Another hit. You ask for it. Making them and playing them by request. Turner 50231. Ask for FM. On all requests, Valley College Bandstand. KVCR FM.
You're listening to the Bill Watson Program. KVCR San Bernardino.
These are the equals by request from Turner 50231 extension 249. Baby, come back.
Baby, come back. Baby, come back. Baby, come back. This is the first time until today that you have run away. I'm asking you for the first time, love me enough and stay.
All right.
Hey,
all right.
Hey,
all right.
Hey, yeah, come back. Baby, come back. Baby, come back. Baby, come back. There ain't no use in you crying, 'cause I'm more hurt than you. I shouldn't have been flirting, but now my love is true.
love you so well. All right. Oh, well. Oh, yeah. Oh, well. Oh, yeah. Come back. I said, baby, come back. I said, baby, come back. I want you to leave me, come back. I want you to be.
Equals and baby, come on back. It's 4:11 on the Bill Watson Show. Hi.
The numbers to call, 205-0231, ask for FM. On all requests, Valley College Bandstand,
KVCR FM.
Oh. Yeah. Oh. Country Joe and the Fish coming to the Inland Empire 1 week from today at the Swing Auditorium. 4:12 as the beat goes on. Bill Watson Show farewell party. Ha! How are you? Not yet, Jack. I've still got a few more minutes to go before I blow the suit. Ah, sight. Here's rock and soul music, part one.
We'd like to take this opportunity now to play you a little thing that we learned from Mr. James Brown, the king of soul music. Now this ain't soul music, mind you. This is rock music. But it's got soul to it, if you can dig that. And now the band would like to play a new riff they just learned. We call a socking it to your riff. And it goes something like this. All right, you ready, boys? Now let me hear you do it one time, just once. Come on. That's it, do it again. Come on. Oh, feels so good, do it again. Okay, come on. One more time, come on. Let me hear you do it two times if you can. All right, that's good, do it again. Yeah, do it again now. Feels so good once more. Let me hear you do it three times now. Yeah, come on. Alright. Four times now.
Rock and soul music is so good.
I am
more little thing together here. Play your bass, son. Come on. Ah, yeah, come on.
Program, KVCR, San Bernardino.
Another hit. You ask for it. Taking them and playing them by request. Turner 50231. Ask for FM. On all requests, Valley College Bandstand. KVCR FM.
This is Bob Dylan by request.
He sits in your room, his tune with a fist full of tags. Looking your way.
That's Bob Dylan by request on the Bill Watson Show.
Oh,
7 o'clock, KVCR's own soul man Dave Lewis plays the best in soul music from James Brown to Aretha Franklin. Can you dig it? That's Monday nights at 7 on 91.9.
Numbers to call, turner 50231, ask for FM. On all requests, Valley College Bandstand.
KVCR FM.
Greetings, Clearwater Revival at 4:31 on the Bill Watson Show by request from Turner 50231. Come on, groove on the last Bill Watson Show of the year. Come on.
Oh, Susie Q. Oh, Susie Q. Oh, Susie Q. Baby, I love you. Susie Q. Lock away. I like the way you talk. I like the way you walk. I like the way you talk. Suzy Q.
Thank you.
caught a revival thing called Suzy Q. It's 4:35 on the Bill Watson Show. Number one, 6 years ago. Sight sounds of Chuck Berry flashing back 6 years ago today.
You're listening to the Bill Watson Program, KVCR, San Bernardino.
Another hit. You asked for it, taking them and playing them by request. Turner 5-0-2-3-1, ask for FM. On all requests, Valley College Bandstand. KVCR FM.
Without your sweet
about it. Sweet soul inspirations themselves on the Bill Watson Show, 19 before 5. 19 minutes before Bill Watson leaves forever. Oh, what's going on here?
Take a bow, Bill.
All right.
The numbers to call, Turner 5-0231, ask for FM. On all requests, Valley College Bandstand.
KVCR FM.
This is Jimi Hendrix, All Along the Watchtower. Oh, my head hurts. Oh, Jimi Hendrix and the Experience. Come on and groove.
There must be some kind of way out of here, said a joker to the thief. There's too much confusion, I can't get no relief. Businessman there, drink my wine, plowman dig my earth.
Watchtower. 4:45 on the Bill Watson Show as the beat goes on.
Another hit. You ask for it. Taking them and playing them by request. Turner 5-0231. Ask for FM. On all requests, Valley College Bandstand.
KVCR FM.
Brother at the Holden Company, taking a piece of my heart at 4:45. Taking a man, playing him by request, 250231, numbers to call. Last 15 minutes of the Bill Watson Show, so groove on it. There's Janis Joplin. Come on, hold on. In the Holden Company, 10 before 5. Don't forget, at 5 o'clock out in the north parking lot, we're going to have a free record giveaway. BJ Thomas, The Eyes of a New York Woman, right here. Come on.
Okay, we're going to be expecting a lot of people to come down to the free record giveaway at 5 o'clock this afternoon in the north parking lot here at San Bernardino Valley College. Bill Watson's going to be giving away a whole bunch of 45s, and I want you to call him up right now and say goodbye to him. This is his farewell program.
The numbers to call, 205-0231, ask for FM. On all requests, Valley College Bandstand.
KVCR FM.
Beach Boys, let's do it all over.
Sir, I didn't mean
to. Just keep your mouth closed.
Well, how can I breathe?
Through your nose.
Well, can you breathe through your nose?
Yeah.
Then you keep your mouth closed. Ooh.
Just remember what I told you. No more noise.
Down on me. Down on me.
Flashback. Flashback.
Let's give a bag in his whole round wild. Down on me. Down on me.
Big Brother and the Holding Company, down on me. Looks like that's it. Time has come for me. That's it. Chambers Brothers, by request from Turner 50231. Extension 249. Chambers Brothers, time has come. Bye. That's it for the Bill Watson Show, the 1967-68 edition. I'd like to thank everybody here at KVCR. Going down my cast of thousands, Armando Castro, and of course, BAC, which I will not translate, Albert Gaskett, Bob Reed, and the late Mike Reichel, of course. Doug DeRue and his little thing there. Did I say something, Doug? Huh? What about, who are you? Oh, okay. Joe Hoffman wants to get his 2 cents in. They're telling me I have 25 seconds to go. Now the time has come. And let's not forget Sandy. For bringing out the records. And Bobby. Who's Bobby?
Remember when you ran away and I got on my knees and begged you not to leave because I'd go berserk? Anyhow, and then the days got worse and worse, and now you see I've gone completely out of my mind. They're coming to take me away, ho ho, hee hee, ha ha, to the funny farm where life is beautiful all the time. And I'll be happy to see those nice young men in their clean white coats, and they're coming to take me away, ha ha! You thought it was a joke, and so you laughed. You laughed when I had said that losing you would make me flip my lid. Right? You know you laughed. I heard you laugh. You laughed, you laughed, and laughed, and then you left. But now you know I'm utterly mad.
Flashback!
They're coming to take me away, ha-ha. They're coming to take me away, ho-ho, hee-hee, ha-ha. To the happy home with trees and flowers and...